the year.
Sergeant Cortez, and he's alive.
Why is he hanging upside down? Come on, Cortez, on your feet!
Ugh. Ooh, that's gotta hurt! You okay, Sarge? Come on, Sarge, we've gotta get you back to base. Whatever you did really stirred up the splinters.
We need all the firepower we can muster. Take this weapon, Sarge.
Come on, this way. Command, come in.
We found Sergeant Cortez, and he's alive and well, returning to base.
Roger that.
Ow!
The rest of the squad are spread out along the route to cover our retreat.
Push our Marines, incoming!
Hey, wait up, sir! Enemy sighted!
They
just keep coming!
Over here! There's too many! I need help! They got Jameson!
Placement on the double.
Here they come.
Do anything with teeth bigger than his face.
They're coming out of the wall. They're coming out of the goddamn wall.
Four, south entrance. Come on, Cortez, pour it on. Send them all straight back to hell.
Start. Another one on the cliff.
Thank you.
we better make the best of things, O.B. Take this gun and let's see if we can reach the castle in one piece. Last one alive's a big girl's blouse.
Hell and deck! Commence enemy troops! Enemy troops! Get in position now! You two there! You over there, hold this position!
Here, old chap!
Spoof!
We're not going anywhere until we get this portcullis raised.
It's no good, old man. We don't have time to stand around, old chap.
It's me. It's all me. I am...
Hello down there! I heard gunfire, and I thought it had to be you. You know what? This place is riddled with secret passages. Terribly exciting. Anyway, let's get you up here. Right, I'm off again. There's someone I need to rescue!
Why are...
What are they talking?
Hey! Get down! Looks like we've outstayed our welcome, sir.
Up on the balcony! Get him! Get everyone below!
There goes their leader. If anyone knows about the crystals, it's him.
Do you know what the best way to keep warm is?
Assistant, but she's locked up in here, and I can't find the damn key. Can you help me get her out? We can't blast the door. We might kill her in the explosion. Besides, she doesn't like her.
The tank stalled. Now's your chance to get close. Try to plant explosives on the rear of the tank. Go right down into the island. They
According to a transmission received, Kallus has stolen a nuclear missile from the trench and is planning to start World War. Hey, pretty groovy work, space dude. Looks like you've done this before. Cool. There's no way to follow Kallus through that gate. We'll have to take a more sneaky route.
Remember, you're
check this out. I got it from the gadget department at HQ. Laser glasses. Not as good as X-ray glasses, but still pretty cool.
It's so noisy. I have terrible headache.
Now you should be able to reach the water tower and rendezvous with Harry.
Don't be stupid. This powers the electric fence. If Kallus finds out we turn it on, he'll tie it to the fence and turn it on again.
Hey, spaceman! Okay, new man.
Soon,
I hope you
soon
know what you're
doing. The whole world! And I get car! Get the sports car, so red one! And I'll love it like a thingy woman!
Girls love sports.
Ooh, what a big red one! Ooh, so impressive!
Here's our disguises. I could only find one that would fit me, but what the heck? This is the 60s. Anything goes, baby. It's just not my color at all. Man, the things I do to save the world. It's pretty breezy, too. Hey, got any spare socks? I need some padding. This is the last thing they'll be expecting. Cool, man. We're in. Act natural. Don't blow our cover.
So, God and the knife finally leave you.
This is great. They don't suspect a thing, spaceman. That blast door on the left leads to Sector 3. That's what Kallus and his train on. We gotta get in there.
Hey, gorgeous.
With the main
haven't
power
seen
line,
you in Sector 1
moving.
Before.
You'll have to restore power to access Sector 3.
Hey.
These turbines must provide the main power for this sector, but they're inactive.
Water pressure restored in Sector 1. Sector 1 foreman, report immediately.
Generator, we should be good to go. Okay, power is back online. Onwards to Sector 3.
Security team to Sector 1. Investigate restoration of main power.
Still searching for information on the Brotherhood of Ultra Science and its leader, but you better find out what Kalos knows about him. It might prove to be our
Heads
only
up.
Lead.
No ticket.
Come on, let's find Kalos and save the world.
Someone's here.
Stop!
Proceeding to launch site. Prepare to activate.
Ah!
You're
first kind. Hey, yeah, you saved her. Don't be cool. Save the world, man. But we still gotta save my girl. Come on.
Heads up, Callus is back.
Your gadgets won't save you this time, Callus. In your face, Callus. Oh, yeah. Keep it up and we'll bury you. Stop this train before we run.
Okay, I'm gonna get my photos and get out of here.
If the cult of Ultra Science is based here, then the time traveler should be here too. I don't see how the zombies fit in there.
Go back! Don't come in here! We've done something terrible! We... Ah!
Ew, that is gross. Oh, that's just great. Now we're trapped in here with the dead people. Oh, I feel cold. Where are they? They can't be ghosts.
Ghosts.
Supernatural.
Thank you! You saved my life!
Good, some firepower! Get it out! Good, some firepower! I'm gonna, like, need therapy after this.
Thank you.
smashing and banging and gone hard, but I thought I'd like to...
This looks like the mansion cellars. The lab must be further in.
No! It's got me! No!
We have to find out who the time traveler is and how he's connected to the crystals and the time splitters.
Hey, what's this?
Oh, there she is! Oh my god, what is that? They're coming right out of the ground! Shapeshifters! That sounded like Joe Beth.
So undignified.
Like someone's been setting traps for zombies. Strange.
I'm nearly loose. Just keep the zombies away from me. If I knew this would happen, I would have worn pants. Hey! Damn it! This reminds me of prom night. Got it! Cats always land on their feet. I always land on my butt.
Better keep moving. We must be nearing the labs.
Watch your steps. Someone's been laying traps.
Oh, God, help me!
See if you can help us with the portals. Maybe we can see what's been going on.
Look out! Them! Shut the doors. Uh-oh, trapped. Well, at least no zombies can get in. Okay, what's that noise? Oh. In my big mouth. Zombies! You hold them off. I'll try and open the door.
Leave this to me.
This doesn't look good.
Get up!
Oh.
Hold them off, Gramps. I'll get these doors open.
You take care of the zombies, and I'll deal with those.
Oh.
You're right. That minecart was kind of fun, huh? Here, ghosty ghosty.
I'm always amazed the universe will tolerate the two of you together like this. There's ghosts everywhere. Something terrible must have happened here. Buildings of this era have integrated security systems. You've tripped an alarm. Better watch out.
Pursuing.
Okay, that's your ticket off the roof. Just try to get there safely.
You there! Spook!
She's good.
small. I love you, and my full range of accessories ensure no crevice is left untouched. I bring a smile.
Oh, not another false alarm. This building's computer has more glitches than the scene.
There's a senior executive's office down here. You don't have a diploma. Crow's office is below us, but the whole floor is locked off. I'll have to bypass the security. This is gonna take a minute. Give me cover, okay? People who use their own names for their passwords deserve to be attacked! There it is, Crow's terminal. Now let's see what he's been hiding. Okay, I'm in. This is amazing. According to these plans, there's a massive laboratory complex hidden right under this building. So, the rumors of illegal research and abductions must be true. The evidence will be down in those labs. I'm going down there to get proof. This could really make my career.
No sign of Crow up here, Cortez. You'd better go with her.
I've got the elevator code for the labs. If you're coming, I can see you. I'll still have my doubts about you.
Look out!
Is growing every day. Our research is unfettered by ignorant moral restrictions. The goal is our
research. Unfettered by moral restrictions? Sounds like a clear admission of illegal research.
Other research looks like Crow's still chasing his dream of eternal life. Why do we put to time travel then? I guess our best bet is to ask him. At gunpoint.
I had a test subject explode on me this morning. It's all in my hair and everything.
Yesterday, I injected this guy, and his eyes glowed yellow, and all the lights went out. When they came back on, he was dead.
Well, open up the room. Let's take a look.
Humanity!
be spotted immediately if I go in there.
Hey, what are you doing?
You better not try and ditch me.
An unexpected event has occurred in Lab 3. Commencing sterilization procedure.
If I remember the layout, we need to get through this door.
No, don't shoot me! I'm too clever to die!
Subtle. Real subtle. I can get the air shower open, no problem. You go through. I'm gonna change into this lab coat as a disguise.
Sterilizing.
Attack! Come on, or I go through the shell.
Employees in sectors 5 through 9, please back up and shut down all current experiments and work and return to the living quarters.
Game over, man. Game over. Back up! Back up!
All hostile specimens must be terminated before access to Lab 9 is granted.
Smith, you got my back? Smith, you got my back?
Cortez, the area is locked down. You won't be able to get any further without killing all the mutants. Why do creatures with incredible strength, toughness, and ability to control energy always have to... Why do creatures with incredible strength, toughness, and ability to control energy concentrate on hacking this terminal? Your future self will deal with the defense systems. Okay, with both terminals being hacked at once, this should work. Just keep it up. Your other selves can handle the defenses.
I know it's...
Now you're number two. You have to deal with the defenses.
Warning. Warning. Maximum permitted room occupancy exceeded.
Destroy the rail box!
Countermeasures deployed.
Keep it going. I'll take the other terminal. Damn it, I'm hacking again. I prefer to fight.
Paradox.
Come on,
weapon. You will need it. The streets are unsafe for humans.
You've managed to subvert a battle droid programming? That's impressive. We've never been able to do it.
Which unit are you with? Oh, never mind. We can talk later. This sector is hot. We gotta keep moving.
The human resistance. They might know where the alternate base is. Better stick with them.
We've captured a main battle.
No! Skipper!
You again. I knew you'd find your way here. Come on. We're launching an assault. Look out!
Fall back! Get ready, people! We have to hit them hard!
Robots. Try not to kill them.
Welcome back, soldiers. Look out!
Biological forms are inferior.
Get this door open. Angel, you're up.
Procedure in progress. Implantation procedure complete. Please exit the processing chamber.
What do you know? He lived!
Come on, Angel. You're next. Get this right in there.
Eliminate all humans. Surrender or be destroyed. Target acquired.
Fighters!
Proceed through the subway to the robot base.
Surrender plunder bank will allow you access via the order to
engaging enemy forces. We should proceed through the subway to the robot base.
Your bank will allow you access via the order.
were authorized to terminate Crow on site. He's become far too dangerous. We may not be able to prevent the Time Splitter Wars from ever happening, but at least we know we win.
This facility is heavily defended. Proceed with caution. I can override minor subsystems. However,
I am currently detected. You unauthorized. You.
Like a friend.
No, don't do that. This ass, you bad robot. You will
like a friend.
Order. Security breach in Hangar 7. Rebel troops have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the base.
The robots have established.
Information on this facility.
Cortez, look at this data. The base is vast. It has hangars, weapons research, and what's this? Crow has built hundreds of thousands of incubation pods. He's speed growing an entire army. But wait, it's not a human army. Or robot, it's... Oh no, they're time splitters. Crow is creating a time splitter army. According to the data, the splitters are not yet fully formed. We can still stop the war before it starts.
System alert. I have become infected with the virus. Core programming is being subverted. Activating countermeasures.
Let's saddle up and take some fun.
An electro tool? That could be very useful against shielded enemies. But if you wish.
Another locked door. I'll get a shot. There's a new sheriff in town.
That virus seems to have given R-110 a personality. Not sure it's an improvement.
What? No. How dare you? Violation. Stop. Welcome, friend.
I pretend these robots are humans. It makes it easier to kill them. Robots are far superior.
Chance to hack it this time. Cruz built himself a palace. Make sure it becomes his tomb. This is where it all began. The crystals are here, and Crow's time machine must be here too. Destroy the crystals, and you destroy Crow's power. The time splitters will never be created. The war will never happen. This is it, Cortez. Billions of lives depend upon you. No pressure, though.
This is docking control to the Barracuda. You are not scheduled to return to base. Is there a problem?
Tell them to mind their own business. That's my advice.
An engineering team is standing by. Respond, please, Barracuda. Barracuda, respond immediately. That's an order.
There has been an unauthorized docking in Pen 6. Security to Pen 6. Security team, stand by. Opening Iris.
You're not a human maggot.
Look
out!
You
should go
down! They all look crying. I am the pinnacle of creation. I am a robot.
Look at the size of this base. It must have taken years to construct.
Jeff, there could be a human hiding in that pipe. I'll check it out. Nothing here. Yeah.
This is one dumb robot.
You see those guys who don't go down that list before?
Over there!
This has an impressive penetration.
Such primitive technology.
One of us.
Here comes the retrieval squad to pick you up. Well, now we know who those men were. Time assassins. This is your chance to help your past self out. Make sure you get back to base with the crystals.
The rest of the squad are spread out along the route to cover our retreat.
If I recall correctly, the time assassins jumped your past self just about now.
Look sharp, Marine!
I'm coming!
Better help yourself out.
Well, who are they? They're not splitters. Hey, Cortez, these friends of yours?
This way, Cortez! Come on!
Where are you going? Your past self is taking hits. If he dies, you die. Picture. Okay, no more distractions. Find the crystals. There's Crow's time machine. The crystals must be nearby.
Up there!
Using unrefined crystal from Crow's time machine should cause a chain reaction leading to a massive explosion. That should destroy the whole base and possibly the island above as well.
Bring it on!
Calamari again. Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Set all levels to maximum.
Time to split. Right on.
Good job, Cortez. I knew you could do it.
Thanks, General.
And you brought me back a robot.
Cortez, you made it.
Thanks to you.
Look! Oh, Cortez, you're my hero.
I know. It's what I do.